still lined up by the thousands as we look live outside Rosenblatt Stadium. Game two of opening day of the College World Series. The Mississippi State Bulldogs take on the number three national seed, the North Carolina Tar Heels.
My mouth just dropped. It took my breath away. You look at the Omaha Rosenblatt Stadium right there. You see it on TV all the time, and you wonder what it's like in person. It's a great feeling.
It's an awesome atmosphere, even for practice. Maybe 2,000 people there. So it was a lot of fun, and look forward to playing more night.
Ecstatic. If I smiled any longer, my lips would rip.
Oh, man, I tell you, it is great. One of the best things that's happened since I've been here, honestly, in the Midwest. I love this. It's good to see Mississippi State come here. And I'm really hoping they make some noise here in the tournament.
On first and second, the 1-1 delivery. That's in the air to left center field. Whiting on his horse in center, looking up, and goodbye, home run!
Momentum adjustment.
Pitcher, and that's going to be to center field, and that's going to be a base hit.
Moreland hits a very high, deep fly ball to center. That is way.
I think hard playing, a lot of trust in each other, and run hope.
Is going to the College World Series with a series sweep over Clemson.
The Bulldogs' second win in as many days over Clemson clinched a berth in the program's eighth World Series.
It says a lot for Mississippi State, and I guess you could call it a cult. Baseball fans are kind of like a cult, and this is a great thing, and it's been awesome to play for them. We'll be right back.